Over 55 kids took part in the annual Shop with a Cop program Tuesday at Target in Steel Yard Commons.
I'm shopping with a cop.
10-year-old Brandon Santana of Cleveland was among the children paired up with a police officer.
I'm hoping to get a tablet and a few games for my Xbox and a new Xbox controller.
Kids grinning ear to ear as they loaded up their buggies, picking out gifts with $200 to spend.
Well, I'm going to get some toys, and then I'm going to go home, and I'm going to do my homework, and then I'm going to go to bed. And
all the children here are victims from our domestic violence unit, homicide unit, and sex crime units. So these are really families that need what's going on here.
According to John Freehofer with the Cleveland Police Patrolmen's Association, many of the children selected for the program are paired up with an officer who helped them.
That's what this is all about. This is the officers that initially did the police report are with the victim so they can see what happens after the cases are adjudicated in court and find out exactly how the children are doing.
There were smiles on the faces of the officers who made a difference.
Because they protect the city and the people.
Very emotional. When the detective called me, I was literally in tears because, you know, I'm struggling this year. I'm a single mom of three.
And there were smiles on the faces of the parents watching their children experience Christmas.
It's a big help. It is very hard to make ends meet, and so this is a blessing.